Now, y'all been telling me to try Harold and Bells for as long as I've had this account. So I pulled up. Let's see what it's hidden on.
Right here, we have our charbroiled oysters.
Got the char-grilled oysters like I'm down in New Orleans, baby.
Yes, sir.
Here's our filet gumbo. Enjoy.
I think I might say this is definitely taking the spot for best gumbo I've had so far in LA. Hey, bro, who put their foot in this gumbo like this? Who put their foot in this gumbo? Who made it? Who made the gumbo, man?
We have a catfish platter with macaroni and cheese and red beans and rice.
Now, if you didn't know, the ultimate combination is the hot sauce inside the tartar sauce like that. You know what I'm saying? And you take your catfish and go ahead and swirl it around in it like that, baby. Yes. Yo, this catfish, very solid.